Hey guys, and welcome back to another video. Today I'm filming a summer fashion try-on haul. So yeah, I'm just going to show you the few bits and pieces that I bought throughout the past 4-5 months or so. And without any further ado, let's get into the video. The first store I'm going to show you, it's Primark. I will start with my most recent purchase, and that is this men's sweat pants. This is a light gray with like some bits of darker gray. I don't know, they are super soft, they fit super well. They were 6 euros, so I mean, I think that's an amazing price. And also they are good for everyday casual looks too, because they are not too lazy looking, if that even makes sense. Next from Primark, I got this super cute crop top. It has black and white stripes and it has a little bit of an orange poppy color. Yeah, it's super cute. It has a zipper, but I just think this is super cute, and I think it was about 3 euros or something like that. Next, I got this denim shorts. They are super cute. I think they are called mom shorts or something like that. They are high-waisted, and even though I had to get a size up, they fit so well. I mean, I have to get this fitted on my waist, but I do that with every single shorts or pair of jeans, anything. I always need to get them fit, but they don't squeeze my ties, which happens a lot of times with these roll up denim shorts. So yeah, they don't show my butt, which is awesome, because I tried denim shorts from every single store and either they squeeze my ties or they show my butt, and I don't want any of those. So yeah, the next thing I got was this bag. This is massive. It's perfect for school, it's perfect for work, it's perfect if it's every single thing I need to take to work. I have to say the zipper part is broke already, but that's quite normal because I do have a lot of weight in this. But yeah, next I got this black triangle bikini top. It's just a plain black bikini top, but it does have a bit of a structure to it, so it does make your boobs look nice and secure. Next, I got this bright neon green bikini. It's super cheeky, I love it, and it's a very simple cut, which I really like because I tend to I'm not a big fan of super weird all over the place type of bikini. So a simple one with a bright fun color, it's perfect for me. Next, I went to Bershka and I got one of these white beautiful super comfy top. Please don't mind the fact that it's quite dirty. I wore this today and I just wanted to film it, and I also have a makeup stain there. But yeah, anyway, I like this top so much that I also got it in black. Super cute. Actually, I got the black one and then I went back the next day and got the white one. Next, I got this black culotte summer trousers. I don't know how to describe this, so hopefully you can see how they look in the try-on clip. They are super breathable, super fresh, and since it's summertime, they are perfect for when I want to wear something long but still be not melting. These are my go-to. And the last item I got from Bershka are these beautiful camel black and white and gray trousers. Last summer I bought the same ones in a different color and I love them so much, and they are so special to me that I decided to get another one, and this time they were half of the price, so well, why not? Next, I went to Pull & Bear and I got this men's oversized t-shirt. It has this leopard print in black and white colors, so gray, I guess. Is it gray? Yeah, actually it's black and white mixed together. It looks like it's gray. It's a super soft, super flowy material, and yeah, I really like this and I feel super cool and edgy and cute when I wear this. Next, I went to Springfield and I got this mid-length skirt, and it's this beautiful black and white print, and it also has these little buttons, and it's super flowy and perfect for summer. I really, really love this skirt. I mean, I'm saying I love everything I got because I love everything I got. So next, I went to Villanova, which I think is the accessories part of Tifosi, and I got this watch. This is beautiful. I got this a couple months ago and I've been using it every single day. It's next, I went there with my grandma and I was thinking about this bag for months, and she gave it to me because she knew I was looking for a black bag, for like a smaller black bag, for a long time, and my grandma gave it to me. I'm so happy she did because look how cute this bag is. I love it so much. It's perfect. Even though it's small, it fits a lot of things inside, and it also comes with a long strap. So sometimes if I think I look cute holding the bag like this, but sometimes it still looks cute, and also it's way more practical to use the long thing, and it also looks beautiful. I don't know, I am in love with this bag. It's super, super, super cute, and it goes with every single thing in my closet, like every single thing. Why did I do thing? I get so weird. I mean, I was going to say I get so weird at this time of night, but honestly, I think I'm weird any time of day, any time of night. When I'm filming, I just get weirder than normal, I guess. Next, I went to H&M and I got the blazer I was using when I started filming this video, but then I decided I couldn't do it anymore because I was melting. This is it. It's super comfortable and it's the cutest jacket I've ever seen in my entire life. I feel super sophisticated and I don't know, I just feel super cool when I wear this. It's this super soft, comfortable material, and it is black with white stripe. I don't think I'm melting anymore, so I think I will wear this for the rest of the video. And the last thing I'm going to show today is something that just, I have no words. Ta-da! Pandora. So this was a gift from my dad. It's like a graduation gift. Okay. So this is it. It's this princess silver ring. I've been wanting this ring since it first came out, like a few years ago, and I just never got around to buy it and to spend that amount of money in one little ring. But since I was graduating and my dad knew how much I wanted this ring, he gave it to me, and I am so happy and I appreciate it so much. I am in love with this ring. It's just, I am a lucky girl. And I guess this is everything for today's video. I hope you enjoyed it. and see you next one.